Hello friends, I am Sunna Pradarshini from Dhenkanal, you known as Devasnana Purnima, is an important festival celebrated at Puri Jagannath Temple ahead of Rath Yatra in 2021. Devasnana Purnima date is June 24 and Thursday. Devasnana Purnima, also known as Snana Yatra, is an auspicious bathing festival for Lord Jagannath devotees. It is observed on the Purnima of the Jyeshtha month in the traditional Hindu calendar. Devasnana Purnima is a significant ritual just prior to the world renowned Ratha Yatra of the Jagannath temple in Puri. During this ritualistic bathing ceremony, the deities of the Jagannath temple, namely Lord Jagannath, Devi Subhadra and Lord Balabhadra, are worshipped with full devotion and dedication. The ceremony is observed in a traditional way with full grandeur and is also one of the most anticipated rituals of the Lord Jagannath temple. Some even observe this festival as the birthday of Lord Jagannath. Devotees from different parts of the country come and witness this unique event. Rituals during Devasnana Purnima. On the day of Jyeshtha Purnima, the idols of Lord Jagannath, Devi Subhadra and Lord Balabhadra are taken put from the Ratna Sinhasana of the Jagannath Puri temple early in the morning. The idols are escorted in a procession that is witnessed by thousands of devotees and brought to the Snanabedi or the bathing altar. This procession that is but alive with the sounds of chanting mantras and beat of ghantas, drums, bugles and cymbals. The water used for bathing the deities is taken from the well present inside the Jagannath temple. Prior to the bathing ceremony, few puja and rituals are performed by the priests. A total of 108 pitchers of herbal and aromatic water used to bath the three main deities of the Jagannath temple. After the completion of the bathing ceremony, the deities are then dressed up in sadavesha. Later in the afternoon, the idols of Lord Jagannath, Devi Subhadra and Lord Balabhadra are dressed again as hathivesha. A special bhog is prepared as offering to the Lord on the day of Devasnana Purnima. Again in the evening, the deities appear for Sahana Mela to enable public viewing. Later during the night, the three main deities retire to the Anasara house located in the temple complex. During the Anasara period, the devotees cannot see their gods. The idols of Lord Jagannath, Devi Subhadra and Lord Balabhadra then appear for public viewing only 15 days after, that is the day just before the famous Ratha Yatra. Significance of Devasnana Purnima. The festival of Devasnana Purnima holds immense religious significance for Lord Jagannath devotees. According to the Hindu legends, it is believed that during the ritualistic स्नान यात्रा द डीएटीज गेट फीवर एंड टेक 15 डेज सॉलिटरी कन्फाइनमेंट द आइडल्स अपीयर फॉर पब्लिक व्यूइंग ओनली आफ्टर गेटिंग रिनर्गिस्ट एज मेंशनड इन द स्कंद पुराण किंग इंद्रद्युम्न अरेंज्ड दिस बाथिंग सेरेमनी फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम आफ्टर द डीएटीज वेयर इंस्टॉल्ड In the Jagannath temple, the devotees of Lord Jagannath believe that by merely getting the darshana of their Lord on the day of Devasnana Purnima will free them from all their signs of present and past lives. Thousands and thousands of devotees visit the Puri Jagannath temple for this occasion every year. If you like my video, so please comment me, Jai Jagannath. Then subscribe my channel and share all friends. Thank you.